Me and you know better too. The battle just begun. And if you hit the gravel, there I am holding the fort down. Bring what you got, I stand directly on the spot. It's the rock form of five, I'm ready to take off. Give me that, cause it's combat. Shining in a pitch black, I'm never letting up until my last breath. Lifeless, getting dirty and poor, but living life righteous. Covered by angels, calling out for power. Rain like the April showers consume your vessel. The last one standing, holding tightly on the cannon. Single shots to destroy, spiritual famine. I'm sitting on a stallion till the sun come up. Worn out, hanging on God's grace and love. Dusty roads where I need my footprints for proof. On battle zones where I walked alone, came for fall. Like the green wise men with my eyes on the star. So when the smoke clears, you might find me toast. Clinging on to the truth, never letting it go.
When the smoke clears and everything is gone, whose side are you on? See us, we ride to the horizon. Guided by God, through the valley of death. Divided, we fall and get on the board. But together, we form a new star for us all. Hold on and don't get shook. Cause we've already read the end of the book. When my possessions vanish and I'm dragging through the valley. Battling dragons with fire hydrants blasting. Liquid cement to fasten a fascination of my passion. Spitting fire over tracks and attacking with axes. Axes ready for action. Rapping till my lungs collapsing. Body turns to ashes. Sparking matches as I wander where the wind leaps and lashes. I'm damaged, asking for peace. It's cold outside and there's a gnashing of teeth. Masses with mass smash. Those who speak and flatten the passes of peace as they breathe. Bringing disaster to the streets. Aborting the seeds of salvation. Distorting the needs of our people with greed. Locking the free in the cave with the mark of the beast. I'm marching the dark, but I see clear. I'm not a slave to the nature of sin. Saved by the grace and love, the outcome won't be a coincidence. It's evident, and I'm totally convinced of this. Clench your fist, bite your lips, I'ma fight to live. First curses and hypocrites emerge from the pits of hell. I dwell in the flesh, tempted to rest in the weak, weak but blessed. Ready for war with a sword and breast. Peace in the fight till death, screaming, Lord, don't forget.
When the smoke clears and everything is gone, whose side are you on? See us, we ride to the horizon. Guided by God, through the valley of death. Divided, we fall and get torn apart. But together, we form a new star for us all. Hold on and don't get shook. Cause we've already read the end of the book.
Pound the war drum, battle cries, inflict pain at the drop of a line. Expressed, I yes, I am against any malicious attempt to overthrow the establishment in which I represent a dominance beyond race or colonized behavior. Remembering the first time I met death, he plays Hell's Navigator in a war which isn't seen in a natural form, but one felt in the spiritual, and it wages on for each man's soul. Loss adds to this generation without cause, sucked in the foul rules of engagement. Imagination shifts, painting my brain's canvas, projecting images, strange and outlandish, but Jesus, who I accept and elect president for this earth's residents in need of replenishment. He's my vaccine for immunity of this earth's virus, a common cold call sin that feeds off of man's weakness. I myself fight daily against the powers that be, seemingly overtaking humanity. For the love, I'll be a friend and share advice on end time prophecy, an outpouring of the spirit lifting men from mediocrity. When all said and done,